boxing. Round one. So get both these warriors just stepping in and ready for your entertainment today, displaying and showing off everything they learn inside their gyms. Once again, from Slough and Leicester. So a long way apart, but again, training so hard in both of these gyms. Great stuff, just coming forward there for a nice combination. Lovely blocking as well. And again, stepping through. Both these young warriors looking absolutely fantastic inside the GRA ring here today. In London, as we move into the last 30 seconds. Come on guys, need some more support inside. Let these guys hear you roar. They're here with your entertainment today to show off their skills and their ability as boxers. And moving to the last 10 seconds of the opening round of bout four. Great stuff from both these guys. Last 5 seconds. Both these young warriors face each other from a far distance from Leicester to Slough. But again, Leicester coming down to London today for GRA Boxing on their first anniversary. And again, both of these young warriors displaying some fantastic ability, some fantastic skill, and a lot of discipline here. They're both very disciplined, they're listening to their corners, but they're not retreating back. They're both trying to give it their all. Absolutely amazing. Take my hat to both these young warriors, Chithvir and Ekam. Absolutely fantastic. And again, absolutely displaying it, loving their blocking as well as they're throwing it out. They've got a good defense, both these young warriors as well. Great stuff from both Team Slam and Team Leicester. As we move into the last 30 seconds of round number two of this fantastic bout, and again, absolutely amazing skills from both these young, and you could be seeing two future stars here. Maybe go to an English foundation, you never know. They're both looking great. Just coming to the last 10 seconds of round number two. We need you to raise the roof inside, guys. Gonna let them heat it. They need that power. They need the power inside as we just come to the end of round number two. As we move to the third round of bout number four with Team Slough versus Team Leicester. And both of these young boys displayed such amazing technique and ability. Again, a referee just bringing the two guys up to slow down a little bit, but they're straight back at it again. Absolutely great stuff. Lovely to watch. And I must say, this is my favourite bout so far. These guys have just non-stop energy. They're bringing energy, they're pushing forward, and the other one's pushing it back. Absolutely great, so even, and such a great matchup with both these young warriors here today. We're going to go over there, that's a nice little touch of nice bit of respect inside. Great to see. Again, boxing is all about discipline, all about respect. And again, these guys have got both. They've got the discipline, they have the respect for each other. And again, they're both just throwing out some great shots and also defending really, really well. We're into the last 30 seconds of the third and final round here. Absolutely no retreat, no surrender from both these young warriors here in London today. As we just approach the last 10 seconds, we need you to raise the roof. Absolutely amazing boxing here today. Come on, guys. Let's see you roar for these two lions inside the ring as we come to the last couple of seconds. Wow, absolutely fantastic. We'll hand you over to your MC.
Was that a fight? Wow, make some noise for Ekam Singh from Slough and Chithvir Singh from Leicester. Once again, a big, big round of applause.